last-minute strike. And with 12 minutes to go, Hearts doubled their lead through substitute Mark de Vries. Celtic's incredible 76-game unbeaten home record looked to be lost, but Chris Sutton's second-chance strike gave them hope, and in injury time, Didier Agat equalised to send the fans and the manager wild. 2001.